We'll stay with some of yesterday's athletics finals now over at Taipei Stadium. Finally, it was time for the women's 3,000-meter steeplechase. 17 athletes from around the world qualified for this final. The Universiade record in this event was set back in 2015 at the Gwangju Summer Olympics with a time of 9 minutes, 25.77 seconds. It was Turkey's Aslam Kaya that took the lead at the start of the race. You can see her in the front of the pack, followed closely behind by Turkish teammate Tugba Güvenk. Just over 4 minutes left to go. It's Kaya still leading the way and everyone else trailing and trickling behind. Approaching the finish line now, it's Güvenk who has stolen the lead, and with Aslam in second place, Hungary's Victoria Gyurks pushes ahead to take that second spot. At the end, it's Güvenk who finishes in first, Gyurks in second, and Aslam in third. With a time of 9 minutes, 51.27 seconds, it's Tugba Güvenk who wins the gold medal.